Oh god, Battlefield first. I don't know. I feel like they both like the stage, but I feel like I would never. I kind of don't like taking Yoshi here. I feel like catching him can sometimes be issues. Method filled with issues just because of the platform layout. And I don't want bigger. I don't want Yoshi on a bigger stage. But I don't know, ZSF like this stage too, so you never know. Unless you're a character like, if her ladders were more consistent, I would see the pick, but they did RPS to come here, so yeah, I can do it. Yeah. Jump out of DSS's combos, or if he even can. He probably can at lower percentages, but I feel like this matchup just proceeds really slowly unless somebody gets hit in a really specific way. I feel like neither of these characters will hit the other and then like string them to their death. Because they both have like unique escape options, and he just saved him and killed himself. That's unfortunate. Yeah. Manages to take the stock without any collateral, so it's fine. I mean, I get why not now. I was playing friendly with JoJo earlier. He kind of doesn't really use up the out of shield. I know it's a risky move, but like playing like Martha's taught me, like you gotta take said risks. I know like not zero, but he's gotta stop jumping into him. He got hit for that earlier. DSS is, I feel like DSS kinda, oh no. Might just have to play a super baiting kind of playstyle against Yoshi, because Yoshi's gonna go through the air to get to her. And DSS is a character really good at air-to-airs, but Yoshi is also really good at air-to-airs. So how those two interact with each other, I have no idea. Oh no, that was so close. I think, yeah, Yoshi is definitely favored where they are right now in the game, but oh my god, is that? Our FD Kalos down as forever. PS2? He went ahead and banned big stages. Like, me, my characters want Yoshi on the smallest stages possible. Personally. Yoshi. I don't want him to run from me. I also don't want to have to take forever to kill him, but I guess DSS also benefits from larger stages in the defensive way, not so much the offensive part of her character, but Lesbos is fine going here. I just feel like JoJo, he plays DSS like Mars does, not like someone like Choco or Shiki, but like, I feel like against Yoshi, that's kind of risky, because you're risking him just throwing out a button, and your advantage state is now over. It's like, making it, oh my god, that was close. Making it harder on yourself, I feel like. Trying to fight him at all points in the game, but if you can do it, you can do it. So it's probably not the worst thing you can do. And I feel like passive CSS would probably do much better against Yoshi. That'll do it though.
Oh no.
Okay. Do it again, cover your bases. That was pretty good. I just need to make sure. Oh god. I need to, yeah. You gotta like play on your back foot, otherwise Yoshi will just do that. Something Zia's like, will just get beaten back by. She gets beaten back by that kind of thing. Not even just Yoshi thing. I feel like Mario, Luigi, Fox, Sheik would also be good at that kind of thing. It's just a matter of, like, picking apart your opponent's defenses and, like, attacking them, like, almost like a sword character, low key, but, like, not the same. Despite, you know, comparable range, honestly, to, like, Meta Knight hit and whatnot. But doing fine now. Just needs to honestly kill him before the stock drops or he just does it. Yeah, that's pretty good. Gone down with an air and it worked. I feel like it would behoove JoJo to like respect that option because he's getting hit by it a lot. And he probably won't die to it. So he's at like a super high percent, but you don't want to eat pot shots against a character that could just hit a random string that could kill you like Yoshi. Or something like that. I think he's at a percent for that now. Yoshi just will be in positions to cover that flip jump all the time. Which is probably what every character can do, but some characters will just play in the way that makes it harder for her to get back with that one option. Even though that is, like, an option easily scouted out, it's so good. Oh, wow. Comfy box the eye. That nair again. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought he was gonna just let it rip. Probably not. I like that up smash, but oh god, yeah. That was definitely a flip jump. That up smash was pretty good. Even, despite the invincibility, it's easier to hit that move than it looks, I feel like. Well, he just went to a fair, so maybe not. Oh god. I feel like JoJo earlier in the game tried to fight him too much, and now he's No, he's not. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Armor not enough to stop that move. It is pretty strong. Yeah, he ate up so many pot shots at the start of the game. So now, I don't know. He has to play really not like that. You gotta wait, because Zarek's not taking his time either. But a character way more built to move into you, I feel like Yoshi is, and Sam and ZSS. Or at least it looks that way when compared to each other in the matchup. Whoa, okay, good. Not landing on him.
What?
Okay. Five.